So I was telling the Lego people about every Lego set I've ever owned. Pirate ship, robot, island, carousel, castle. And they said, how would you like instructions for the Speed Champions McLaren Senna? Maybe because I'm such a fan, maybe to get me to go away. Either way, I'll take it. Can you grab me some bricks?
Turn left.
Is easily the longest and most complicated book of Lego instructions I have ever been through in my life. But the Senna's finished. Get down here. I toured the McLaren factory once. It was amazing. Never thought. I think I speak for myself and Horizon fans and every kid who has ever played with Lego when I say, we're ready for the showdown.
I'd work on the Lego version.
He staked his car on the win. Oh, poor bloke's obviously never seen what you and I could do with a few Lego bricks.
Oh,
Oh!